Hello guys, my name is Sophia.
And my name is Callie.
And we're going to be trying different foods from America.
So we live in England, Britain. So, pretty sure we have this in...
I don't think we do. No.
England, it is Nutella and Go with breadsticks.
There's also pretzels with it, but we got the breadstick ones.
Yeah, and then we're going to be trying those. We're going to be trying Nutter Butter Bites.
They're like peanut butter things, I think.
And
yeah,
then
the peanut butter.
Thin Mints. It says Girl Scout cookies.
So these are like the cookies. So people, I guess, go around and like
so
girls.
So I'm going to try the
like Girl Scout
breadstick ones.
Okay, let's try those. There's only one dot on mine. Okay. This is what it looks like. It comes with a bunch. What? It's, you know, like, look. The breadsticks go all the way down, but the Nutella stuff doesn't. It goes halfway.
I never knew that. I thought it went all the way down.
Yeah.
That's stupid.
Okay. So I just dip it in there. Mmm. These are good.
They're okay. I mean,
there's a bunch of different other sweets that I want to try. Like Swedish fish, isn't that like Swedish? From like Sweden?
Well, obviously.
And then on the package, because my sister got some before, it said made in Canada. Oh my god, what are you doing? Ooh. Okay.
Made in Canada.
Oh my neck. These are. These are made in Canada too. Right?
I've been to Canada once for Niagara Falls.
Right, that says made in Canada. It's not focusing.
So now, we're gonna try another butter bite.
You are not patient.
Shut up.
This is only for your lips in here because my grandma.
So they look like this. I think they're peanut
like
butter
lines
with crackers.
Why are these soft? I thought they would have been hard.
Ew. Are they expired?
I don't think so. No, it doesn't say. It says it on the bottom, but it just doesn't say. Probably going to be a really short video. 23 minutes. The other one we did, we had way more sweets.
That was nasty.
Now, we're going to try Thin Mints. Crispy chocolate wafers dipped in mint chocolate cream. With the paper on the front. There's also like peanut butter ones. Those things are gross. They're really soft.
Yeah, they were like a stuffed animal. That's how soft they were.
They have been sitting on top of the refrigerator for a while. Probably.
Those were the last ones.
Yeah.
Alright.
My grandma ate most of these
Thin Mints.
So we're trying.
They smell really good.
By the way, we're friends. These are just little cookies.
Mmm. They're good.
There's only two left, too. They're good.
Better than the Nutter Butter Bites.
I think these are my favorite things we tried. Now this whole video.
Ow!
Oh my god.
Y'all, why'd you do that? Look.
Okay. Right. So, here's one of the things we've tried. So there's that. There's this. There's the things that were nasty.
We'll see you guys in the next video that we make. See ya!